First you play, you're just going to do this ascending thing. It's going to be on C, or on the A string, 3rd fret, D string, 2nd fret. With the open, you're going to pedal that open G string. You're going to go up a half whole step. Then you're going to change the shape to a E7 and a D5. I'm gonna stay there for 2 times. So we got back to that first shape, A8 to D7. I'm sorry. My bad. So it's gonna be a EA. An A9 with a D7. And then you're going to finish it with A10, D9. So all together, let me just take off the effect. be sure to slur those lines every time you ascend, so. Not. If that makes any sense. The other part for the verse I'm playing is this little, just this little lead line. It's on the B10 to B12. With an E10 back to B12. And just do a little hit on B15, E15. In the middle of the, as it builds up, they sometimes do this bendy tension thing. It's what I'm playing is E15, 14, B15, bend up. That's what it sounds like to me. As far as the lead, I'm pretty sure he plays it differently. But this is the part, you know, this is what was easiest for me. I think I'm missing, I might be missing a note or two. But I'm playing starting on D7. I go pretty sure there he plays another note, but I just can't figure it out. It's a lot to say out loud, so just slow it down. Full speed, it should sound like this. Sorry. And it goes back into that ascending line. Keep in mind, I am in half step down, like a lot of his songs. Hope you enjoy. I don't think it's 100% right, but it sounds right to me. Let me know.